Gloria Estefan recalls breaking her back in 1990 bus accident. The accident taught the star to live one day at a time. Gloria Estefan is looking back at one of her scarier moments. On an upcoming episode of her Red Table Talk series on Facebook, the 63-year-old music icon reflected on her 1990 bus crash that left her with severe injuries. "We got rear-ended by a fully loaded 18-wheeler, and there was what felt like an explosion," Estefan recounted in a clip obtained by People magazine. "It was huge. And I opened my eyes and I'm on the floor of the bus. And I am looking around and it is mayhem." The star said she remembered her husband, Emilio, covered in blood, hovering over her, wild-eyed, screaming, "Are you okay? Babe, I broke my back," the singer remembered saying. A doctor would later implant two steel rods to stabilize her broken back in a procedure that took 4 hours. "I had the taste of electricity in my mouth," recalled the conga singer. "That's the only way I can describe it. The pain was excruciating." Estefan previously spoke to the outlet about the incident and said she learned a lot from the ordeal. "There was definitely a before and after from that accident. Even though I wouldn't want to go through it again, I learned a lot about just living day to day," said the Grammy winner back in August. "I remember thinking, maybe this is the reason that I've gone through this, maybe I can be an example to people of how to take control of our lives and get past hurdles." After nearly being paralyzed, the star said she had a hard time imagining walking again in the future. "I made myself short-term goals to accomplish, such as walking an extra 2 feet, so each day I just went a little further," she recalled. "Don't think about that daunting thing that seems unattainable. Think about what I can do today to be just that much closer to that goal." Estefan will further recount the incident on Wednesday's episode of Red Table Talk, The Estefans on Facebook Watch.